Hey everyone, it's Brenda. I wanted to come on here and share with you all today just a little bit of what I've got going on here, and that is another Beautiful Days episode. I am hoping many of you are working this new style of video every Friday. It's a little easier for me than what we have done things in the past, but this is episode 6. And I started off doing my two-step poodle and the pen tools that I'm using. And I think I'm probably going to use this pen until it runs out and then switch to another one. Otherwise, then I'll just have a different of pens. And I'm trying to declutter my life. You'll see this time I am doing a more simple doodle here. And sometimes you want to keep it simple. Sometimes you want to have the main focus point stand out. And then that, in this case, is going to be the quote that I have found online. And it doesn't have an unknown or anything like that. It's just something that we've ever found. And I like, if it was, I would have actually given credit to the person. But it was just a Google thing, and I had no link back or no statement there or line or anything stating that it came from a certain individual. So if it is yours, let me know. I'm definitely thankful. So like I said, I'm just going on and filling in the page. And this actually took me a little over 30 minutes, and probably about 33 minutes to actually do start to finish, not including the pencils. Just for the inking process. So no, it did take me just 5 minutes of this video or whatnot, or 6, whichever it may be, I'm not quite sure. But I did speed up the process to make the video quite shorter. A lot of you, I know a lot of us don't have a whole lot of time to watch all the videos and get everybody in that we want, so I wanted to try to cut them back some to make it easier for you all, so you can still see the process, but you have the less time spent. And I wanted to get your opinion to see, do you like it being super, quicker like this, being sped up so it's only a few minutes long, or do you like the 15 plus minutes? But yeah, definitely leave a comment below, and if it kind of is on the fence of both, then I'll alternate back and forth and not speed them up as much, or speed them up even more if that's what you, that's what you like. I just want to make it easier for everyone. Plus, upload times are crazy anymore. I think just, the sheer influx of people on YouTube is just making it the upload time just crazy anymore. So, and then with the editing I do behind me, it does add quite the time on it, but I don't mind doing the editing. It's actually kind of fun. For voiceovers as well, because sometimes I get lost in my art, and it's just so much easier if I'm not just sharing a finished project to do the voiceover part. So the editing does take some time, but I feel it's worth it. Otherwise, you guys would be listening to a pretty much muted video. There would be no sound whatsoever because I would just start talking and then die off and then realize maybe 10 minutes or so later that, hey, I'm videoing. I'm supposed to be talking here. You guys will get bored, I'm sure. And I don't want to overlay music because everyone has different tastes, and I don't want to exclude anyone from making videos. So, video talking is a little bit better. But here it is, close up real quick. Before I do the little decorative panel that I sketched out and start the quote that I'm showing you, which actually the quote really does mean a lot to me, even though it's not really funny. A famous author or whatever, but it does really mean a lot to me. I'm going to give you a close-up of that at the end, and you'll be able to pause it to read it, but I just want to take the time now to say thank you all for joining me, and like I said, leaving comments if you want, I will respond as quickly as I can. Hope that you guys are enjoying the series as much as I am, and I do have some links in my description, so check them out. Places, and I'll see you on the next one. Have a great day. Bye.